We attach too much value on our pains when we don't see the end result. It's like what is happening in the country now. An election came, election passed. And you see people killing themselves over an election where the two players are friends. You are killing yourself, abusing, making permanent enemies when the two players will busy, sit down, discuss your foolishness over dinner. The most stupid form of loyalty is to inherit your boss's enemies. Stop fighting and don't die for politicians. They are friends. Youth coppers, when you hear gunshot, run. Don't die. 4 years is 48 months. 48 months is 208 weeks. 208 weeks is 1,460 days. Because of trying to install somebody for that few number of days, you lose your years of 30. So opening your mouth to abuse people is senseless. Verbal recklessness is on the premise of mental bankruptcy. Am I communicating? And hear me, verbal buoyancy is a proof of mental solidity. Nigeria is bigger than everybody. Politics is a game. If you don't win today, you win tomorrow. Why are you killing yourself? Why are we dying? You have many of you now in church, different parties, you are now enemies because of political party. Are you following what I'm saying? It's a game. Don't die. Don't kill yourself. Peace. What this country needs is what? Peace. Don't kill yourself. Even the players do not talk verbally. Don't abuse yourself. Let there be peace. Do you understand me? That's what we need in the country. Go, 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 go